And of course, it is not just about losing the grip on the IOA. Kalmadi is also losing ground politically on his home turf in Pune. Soon after his arrest and subsequent suspension from the Congress Party, workers in Pune vented their anger against Suresh Kalmadi. They attacked his office and pulled down his portrait. A clear sign that even Congress workers in Pune are feeling the betrayal of their trust by a man they had elected as their MP several times.